a local candidate called the 2020 election fair. Now she faces attacks in rural California. In Nevada County, a race for a county office has turned vicious, with claims of voter fraud and harassment of election workers.